Praise you, Jesus. Praise you, Jesus. Praise you, Lord. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. 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 Hallelujah. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. You worthy, Lord Jesus, you worthy, you worthy, you worthy, you worthy to be praised. Hallelujah. Glory to God, glory to God, glory to God, glory to God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Oh God, you truly, you truly, you truly are worthy to be praised. God, there's nothing like you, Father. Hallelujah. God, we praise you. God, we lift up your name. God, we thank you because you're God all by yourself. Thank you, Jesus. You're worthy to be praised, God. You're worthy to be praised, God. You're worthy. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord. Father in heaven, forgive me for any sins. Forgive us for any sins we did, seven thought, Father. Anything we were supposed to do and didn't do, Father. Any attitude, Father, that we had that wasn't like it, Father. Clean us up from all unrighteousness so you can hear our prayers with a clean heart, Father. God, we thank you for this day, Father. Hallelujah. Oh, God, we thank you for this day, Lord Jesus, that we never saw before, Lord. You woke us up, God. You woke us up, God. You didn't have to do it, God. We thank you, Father. We thank you, God. We thank you, God. We thank you. Hallelujah. Oh, blessed be the name of the Lord. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Oh, God, you see high and you look low, Father. Oh, God, you're in control, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah on the face of this earth, Father. Oh, Lord Jesus, you hold the world in your hands, Father. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. You see all, you know all, Father. You know what's going to happen tomorrow, Lord Jesus. We don't know, but God, you know, God, you know, God, you know. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, God, we cry out to you, Lord Jesus. Oh, God, we come into your throne of grace, God. We come into you, Lord Jesus. God, we need you, Lord Jesus. We need you. God, we can't do nothing by ourselves, Father. We need you to lead and guide us, guide and lead us. Lord Jesus, give us your wisdom and knowledge, Lord, what to do and what not to do. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, God, we need you, Jesus. We need you, Lord. Hallelujah. Continue, Lord Jesus, to have your way on the face of this earth, Father. Oh, Lord Jesus, for all the ends of the earth, Lord Jesus, for all the four corners of the earth, Lord, have your way, Lord Jesus, continually, Lord Jesus, I know you will, Father. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Oh, Father, go into the homeless camps, Lord Jesus, on the face of this earth, Father. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, Lord Jesus, in and out the Miller Institution, Father. All the jails, the prison, the juvenile halls, Father. Hallelujah. 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 Thank you, Jesus. The assisted living program, Lord, the rest homes, Father, on the face of this earth, Father. Hallelujah. 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 And at the hospitals where the people are sick, Lord Jesus, they might be at home, Lord Jesus. God, in the name of Jesus, touch, Father. Oh, God, we need a touch from you, Lord Jesus. We need you, Lord Jesus. We need you, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Lord Jesus, give all the first responders, Lord Jesus, on the faces of the strength that they need, Father. Oh, God, in the name of Jesus, Father, help them, Father. Help them to get the help that they need, Father, in the name of Jesus, Lord. Oh, God, we need you, Lord Jesus. We need you, Father. Hallelujah. 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 Thank you, Jesus. Oh, Lord Jesus, bless the leaders on the face of this earth, Lord Jesus, called by your name, Father. Oh, God, continue to strengthen and encourage them, Lord Jesus, to lead your people, Lord Jesus, into the direction and the way that you have them to go, Father. And bless our leader, Lord Jesus. Bishop Blake, Lord Jesus, Bishop Mackin, Lord Jesus, and Pastor Sefka, Lord Jesus, their families, their wives, Father, in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Every church and congregation that's under, Lord Jesus, bless, Lord Jesus, bless, Father. Meet the needs, Father. Oh, God, we are your people. We cry out to you, Father. Help us, Lord. And for the leaders of the lands, Lord Jesus, give them the compassion, Lord Jesus, for the people, Father. Oh, God, give them the passion for the people, Lord, in the name of Jesus, Father. Help us, Lord Jesus. Help us, Lord. Oh, God, in the name of Jesus, Father, reach in every person, Lord Jesus, that's on the prayer. There is every person that's on the prayer line, Father. The ones coming, Lord Jesus, the one who want to come in, they have a Father. Oh, God, in the name of Jesus, meet the need, my Father. Oh, glory to God. Oh, Lord Jesus, Elder Keys, Father. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Oh, Deaconess Mothers, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Finding, Lord Jesus. Yes, oh, God, meet the need, Father.
1995. Now, the reason I'm doing that is I just did the headlights. I just put new lenses on them.
Oh, Lord Jesus, Brother Simon, Lord Jesus, meet the need. Lord, heal his back, Father, in the name of Jesus. Oh, Mother Carpenter, Lord Jesus, Mother Henry, Lord Jesus, Mother McCoy, Lord Katina, touch your eye, Father. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Glory to God. Oh, Lord Jesus. Mother Woods, Lord Jesus, Mother White, Father. Oh, Lord Jesus, both of Mother Robinson, Lord Jesus, Mother Augustine, Lord Jesus, Mother Willis, Mother Stalling, Lord Jesus, Mother Sutton, Lord Jesus, bless the mothers, Father. Strengthen them, Lord. Strengthen them, Lord. Strengthen them, Lord. Strengthen them, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Oh, save their household, their children, their family, and their grandchildren, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. 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 God, you worthy, Lord Jesus, and for baby Reed, Lord Jesus, continue to touch him, Lord Jesus, hallelujah. We know there's nothing impossible with you, Lord Jesus. He was born with that whole entire Father, filled it up, God, in the name of Jesus, Father. Oh, God, for your glory, Lord Jesus, hallelujah. Oh, God, you worthy, Lord Jesus, you worthy, Lord. Oh, Lord Jesus, I pray for Sister Palmer, Lord Jesus. I pray, Lord, that you continue to touch her body and that you will heal her from the infection that's going through her body, Father. Oh, Lord Jesus, I pray, Lord Jesus, for Joanne, Lord Jesus, that you would take the pain, Lord, the pinched nerves that she has in her wrist, Father. Oh, God, her knees, Father, that you would touch, Lord Jesus. The pinched nerve, Lord Jesus, that Mikey has in his back, Father, that you would touch, Father, in the name of Jesus. Oh, Lord, the fact that in brother in Elder Ivy's ear, Lord, that you will heal, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. Oh, God, you worthy. Oh, Lord, for the leaves, Father, brother, sister, leaves, Lord, bless them, Father. Bless them, Lord. Meet the needs, Father, in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Oh, Lord Jesus, for Jerry and Mitchell, Lord Jesus, for Sherry Johnson, Lord Jesus, for Sherry Dancy, Lord Jesus. Oh, God, we pray that you will heal them from cancer, heal them from the virus, Lord, in the name of Jesus, Lord. Oh, God, we need you, Lord Jesus, we need you. Oh, Lord Jesus, Jackie and Vine looking to for a kidney transplant, Lord Jesus, God, work it out, Father. Hallelujah. God, I know you're able to touch and heal that they won't even need a kidney transplant, Lord Jesus, touch, Father. And Raquel, Lord Jesus, bless her, Father. Oh, God, may her bless her health, Father. May be better than ever was before, Lord. Bless, Lord Jesus, missionary Rittman, Lord Jesus, strengthen and encourage her, Father. Oh, Lord, heal her back, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Heal her from the migraines, Father. In the name of Jesus, strengthen, Lord Jesus. Bless that son, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. Oh, God, her daughter Whitney and Joan, that children, Father. In the name of Jesus, Father. Oh, God, you're worthy, Lord. And, Lord Jesus, Ethan, Father, we pray that you would touch Ethan, Lord Jesus. And, Lord Jesus, that you would heal, Father. Oh, God, they don't know what's wrong with him, Lord Jesus. Heal his body, Father, in the name of Jesus, Father. And, Christina, Lord Jesus, I pray that you would touch and that you would heal her also, Father. Oh, God, for your glory, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. God, you're worthy, Lord. Oh, Lord Jesus, bless Missionary Smith and her family, Lord Jesus. Continue to comfort her, Lord Jesus, for the loss of her niece, Father. Oh, God, continue to have your way, Lord Jesus, and minister green light, his family, Lord. Continue, Lord Jesus, to raise and strengthen, Lord Jesus, as he came out of the hospital, Lord. Missionary, honey, Lord Jesus, continue, Lord Jesus, to give her a speedy recovery too, Father. Oh, Lord Jesus, bless Bridget, Lord Jesus, as she had a procedure done today, Lord. Give her a speedy recovery, Lord Jesus. Oh, Sister Burnett, Missionary Burnett, Father, give her a speedy recovery, Lord, as she had her eyes, oh, God, removed from the cataracts, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. 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 Oh, God, we need you, Jesus. And mighty Lord Jesus, heal, Lord Jesus, he has surgery on his shoulder, Father. Oh, God, in the name of Jesus, Lord. And Lord Jesus, sister, look at heal, Lord Jesus. Oh, Lord, she wants to walk without a walker, Lord Jesus. Touch that heel, Father. Help her to work at it, Lord Jesus. Oh, God, for your glory, Lord. Ivy Jean Thomas, Lord Jesus, my daughter, Lord Suley, Lord, heal her from lupus, Father. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, God, you worthy, Lord Jesus, you worthy, Lord, hallelujah. And Lord Jesus, for my children, Lord Jesus, and my grandchildren, Lord Jesus, Raymond Jermaine, Lord. Oh, Jesus, Lord Jesus, Jalen, Lord Jesus, Jesse, Lord Jesus, Elijah, Lord Jesus, Jamari, Lord Jesus, and James. Oh, God, that you will save them, Lord, and that you will touch them. Oh, God, keep them safe as they hear and yet, Lord Jesus, from the virus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Oh, Lord, keep my siblings, Lord Jesus, Milton, Cornell, Lars, and Renee, Father. Hallelujah. My nephews and their family, Lord Jesus, Javon and his family, Lord Jesus, Deshaun and his family, Lord. Cameron, Lord, deliver and set him free from drugs and alcohol, Lord. Bless his family, Lord Jesus, and Brandon and his family, Lord Jesus. God, in the name of Jesus, Lord. Oh, God, we need you, Lord. We need you, Lord. We need you, Lord. And, Lord Jesus, I look to you, Lord Jesus, that you would touch my son Jermaine's feet, Lord, his toes and his fingers, Father. Oh, God, we don't know why they swell and why they continue to swell and not going down, God. But, God, you know all things, Father. You know all things, Lord Jesus. God, just work it out, Father. Help him to find favor on his job that they will hire him full time so he can get the benefits that he needs, Father. Oh, he needs the medical benefits, God. Work it out, Father. Oh, bless Mother Heart, Father. Strengthen the Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. 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 Oh, Lord Jesus, keep my daughter alive. She goes to and fro here and there, Lord Jesus. Keep us safe, Father, from the virus. Oh, God, we need you, Lord. We need you, Lord. We need you, Lord. Oh, Lord Jesus, just continue to have your way, Lord Jesus, in the Irish, Lord Jesus. Bless them and their families, Lord Jesus. Oh, Lord Jesus, bless Elder Moore, Missionary Moore, and their families, Lord Jesus. Oh, the Gordons, Father, bless Elder Gordon, his wife and children, Father, and their family, Lord Jesus. Oh, God bless, Father. Oh, God, in the name of Jesus. These things I ask and pray in the precious name of Jesus, and God, I thank you. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Continue to bless the missionary department, Father. Each and every department, Father. In the name of Jesus. And Lord, sister, love you. I write, Mother, Lord Jesus, touch her, Lord. And heal her from the virus, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. 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 These days I ask and pray in the precious name of Jesus. And God, I thank you in Jesus' name. Amen and amen. Thank you, Father.
Hallelujah. Bless your name, Jesus. Lord, we thank you today. We thank you today because you're God. Nothing's too hard for you to do, Lord. In you we live, move, and have our being. Lord, on today we are grateful, grateful, grateful for what you're doing in our lives. We're grateful for the season because you are the reason for the season, Lord. We thank you, Lord, because no matter what goes on in our life, Lord, we depend on you for our all in all. Lord, I'm grateful today. I'm grateful for wisdom today, Lord. I'm grateful for the knowledge of your will for me, Lord. I'm grateful for the power to carry it out, Lord. On today, Lord, we're just asking you to look down on those of us that are going through procedures. Sister Bridget, she had her procedure. She said all went well. We thanking you, Lord, that all went well. Missionary Burnett just went in for her procedure, Lord. We know that she's going to come out with better vision than she had before, Lord. We thank you, Lord, for your wonder-working power in her life today, Lord. We thank you for each and every individual that is going through some procedure today, each and every individual that has to go to the hospital, that are in the hospital. I ask you to look down on my niece, Patricia Reagan's, today, Lord. Lord, remove that infection on her lungs so that she doesn't have to have a procedure, Lord. We trust in you, Lord. We know that you're able to do exceedingly above anything we can ask or think, Lord. We're thanking you for our children today, Lord. Those children that we know are good and those children that we don't know are good, Lord. We don't know what our children do when they're out of our presence, Lord. But what we do know is that you have a hedge of protection around our children, Lord. And we're asking you, Lord, to save, set free, and deliver our children from everything that's not like you, Lord. Protect them from those elements out there in the world, Lord. Protect them from hurt, harm, and danger, Lord. Protect them from themselves, Lord, because just like us, they think they know everything, Lord. They thought that they knew everything, and we thought that we knew everything, Lord. But we know that you know all things. And, Lord, we're trusting and depending on you to look down on our children today. Look down on our grandchildren, Lord. Oh, my God. Look down on those grandchildren that really think they know everything, Lord. Bless them in a special way, Lord. Lord, we're not going to always be here. And so, Lord, we ask you to direct their path in a positive manner towards you, Lord. Save those young grandchildren of ours. Save them grandchildren that's in their teens. Save the ones that's in their 20s, 30s, and 40s, Lord. Lord, because when the way is made straight, Lord, they'll be able to take over where we leave off, Lord. Lord, I'm asking you to take care of them today in a special way, Lord. Lord, if they just get a little bit of knowledge of you, Lord, I thank you, Lord, for looking down on them, Lord. I thank you for looking down on them in a special way, Lord. I thank you for protecting them from themselves, Lord. I thank you for protecting them from peer pressure, Lord. I thank you that they don't fall prey to peer pressure, Lord, but that they know the right thing to do because we're giving them the right thing to do, Lord. Let our daughters and sons guide their children in the right way, Lord, which is your way, Lord, and only your way will work for them, Lord. Oh, God, when we think that we got it made and we think that we know everything, Lord, you show us that we don't know anything. We have to follow you, Lord. We have to follow the message, Lord. We have to trust you, Lord. We have to believe in you, Lord. Lord, give us that. Give us that trust. Give us that belief in you. Lord, open the eyes of our understanding to your word. Those of us that know your word and think we got it down pat, open it up a little bit more, Lord. Open the eyes of my understanding, Lord, that I may serve you in a better way. Open my heart for forgiveness, Lord. Open all of our hearts for forgiveness, Lord. Let us forgive those, Lord, that have trespassed against us. Let us forgive those who have done us wrong. Lord, let me forgive the system. But Lord, I blame the system for my children's failure sometime, Lord. And Lord, sometime I just get so angry. So I ask you, Lord, to let me not judge what man has put in place, Lord. But let me move forward, Lord. Let me move not in the past, but move towards the future, Lord. Because you know what, Lord? I know you're not halfway done with most of us yet, Lord. So I'm thanking you for a brighter day, Lord. Not looking back, but moving forward and using the things that we learned in the past to bring us forward to the future, Lord. Give us wisdom, Lord, on this day that we may understand what it is you have it made for us, Lord. When we think that we think that we think we know, Lord, let us know we don't know anything but what you give us, Lord. Lord, I'm thanking for safety on the road for my daughter-in-law as she travels back home today, Lord. Bless her, my granddaughter. Bless my son, Lord. Bless them as they travel and they out there in the environment, Lord. Bless them. Because it's busy out there, Lord. We don't know what people are doing. We don't know what's in their system. We don't know where they've been and how they got there, Lord. Protect them from the elements, Lord. And we'll be grateful for you, Lord. We'll be thankful for you, Lord. We're always grateful, grateful, grateful. Look down on Mother Carpenter today, Lord. I know not what's going on in her life, Lord, but thank you for watching over her. Look down on Mother McCoy. Look down on Mother Stalin, Mother White. Look down on Mother Henry. Look down on Mother Robinson. Look down on Mother Jackson. Look down on all the mothers of our church, Lord. Look down on the mothers, Lord. Because without them, Lord, where would we be? We don't even know how to go forward without an example, Lord. So we thank you for the examples of the mothers, the ministers, the elders, the deacons, the deaconess, Lord. We thank you for examples that you put before us, holy examples, Lord, that we might walk upright, Lord. I thank you, Lord, for going to the homeless encampments, Lord. My God, thank you, Lord. Thank you for going over there, Lord, and blessing them. They're opening up more apartments for them, Lord. There's just not enough room for all the homeless people. I thank you for looking down on the people with mental health issues, Lord. Bless them in a special way, Lord. Help them to understand, Lord. Open the eyes of their understanding. Lord, and that demon that's in their brain, Lord, take it out, Lord. Take it out, Lord. Remove all things that are not like you in their lives today, Lord. Clothe them and keep them warm, Lord. Let them understand that you're God. Nothing's too hard for you. And when things are telling them to go left and right, and when they tell them that they're someone other than what they are, Lord, oh, just remove that from their minds today, Lord. Look down on the people that are on drugs, Lord. Alcoholics, Lord. Oh, my God. Look down on weed heads, Lord. Look down on each and every one of them, Lord. Those that think it's not a problem, Lord. Think it's legal and it's all right, Lord. Remove that from them. Lord, remove that from them. Remove it in the name of Jesus, Lord. I'll be careful to give you the praise. I'll give you all the glory, Lord, for everything that you're doing in our lives today. Lord, I thank you, Lord, for today, Lord. I thank you for looking down on those people, Lord. I thank you for looking down on people that don't know any better, Lord. I thank you for going to those prisons, Lord. This is the loneliest time of the year when you're in prison. When it's holidays, Lord, when it's Christmas, when it's New Year's, when it's Easter, every holiday is very difficult when you're incarcerated, Lord. There's nobody there to comfort you. You can't even cry in front of people. You got to go and hide and cry. You hope nobody hears you crying, Lord. I ask you to cover those people. Lord, we have family members that are in jail with COVID, Lord. I ask you to cover them. Cover them and set them free, Lord. Heal them in their bodies, mind, and spirit, Lord. But I ask you, Lord, for a special blessing for those people in prison. When they pass out those nuts and those candy canes and those oranges that they give everybody for Christmas and Fabergé soap packages, Lord, just let them be grateful for whatever it is that they have, Lord. Let family know and send love to their family members in jail, Lord. Let them send a card. Let them send a prayer, most of all, to their family members, Lord. No matter what the situation or circumstance, Lord, we know that our people are more penalized than others, Lord. So we asking you, Lord, to look down on our brothers and sisters in prison, in the county jails, in the federal prison, Lord, in the state prisons, Lord, and home confinement, Lord. All over, Lord. Bless them in a special way. Cover them, Lord, like never before, Lord. Lift them up, Lord. Lift them up higher, Lord. They can get saved in a jail cell, Lord. I know it because I did, Lord. You can get saved, set free, and delivered in a jail cell, Lord, because ain't nothing else for you to call out for but you, Lord. Let them call on your name. Let them go to the chaplain. Let them go to the chapel, Lord. Let them lean down and pray as never before, Lord. Let them cry out to you for salvation, Lord. Let them cry out to you for deliverance, Lord. Let them cry out to you for relieving of pain, hurt. Let them cry out to you for forgiveness, Lord. Let them cry out to you for all things, Lord. And we know that you will deliver them from all things that are not like you. I ask you to look down on each and every one of the families that's on the line today. Each and every one of us, Lord, we need a prayer. We need a deliverance. We need things, Lord, and we need things. We want things, Lord. We need you, Lord. And Lord, I thank you for the things that you gave us for Christmas. But I thank you most of all that your son's birthday was celebrated on Christmas, Lord, and that we gave thanks, Lord, and that we should have given thanks for him. Lord, we know that that's not his real birthday, but Lord, that's the day we celebrate his birth. And so we're thanking you, Lord, for all that you did on that December 25th of long ago, Lord. We're thanking you, Lord, that as we continue on, Lord, that we'll participate more in church. We'll participate more in Bible study. We'll participate more in prayer. We'll participate in reaching out to others, Lord. We'll participate and getting on the phone and calling somebody, Lord. Let us quit being selfish, Lord. It's all about me. No, it's not. It's about other people, Lord, because you're taking care of us in ways seen and unseen, Lord. We got everything. Some of us got more than we need, and we need to be giving it more away, Lord. We need to be more fruitful with others, Lord. Lord, I thank you for being fruitful. I thank you for being given. I thank you that I try, Lord. I thank you that I do what I can for others, Lord. I thank you that we all need to do what we can, and not just pray for people, but get into action and do for people. So many people don't tell you what's going on in their life, but if somebody come across your mind, call them up. Call them up and tell them you came across my mind. Is there anything I can do for you? Lord, I know there's a way. I know there's a way that we're not reaching out as we should. Most of us aren't. I'm guilty of that, Lord, and I just ask you to allow me to be more reaching out, Lord. Let me reach out more. Let me be more kind and loving to others, Lord. Don't let me, I have an attitude of gratitude, Lord, but let me get rid of an attitude of selfishness, Lord. Don't let me just pray when I hear somebody not feeling well, Lord. Let me pray always for everyone, every single day, Lord, every day. Don't let me just pray when I'm on the prayer line. Like I get up in the morning, Lord, and I pray. I go to bed at night, I pray. In between times, I pray. And Lord, let me continue to do that because I honor you, Lord. And Lord, I don't think I can pray enough, and I don't think any of us can pray enough, Lord. Just let us pray and seek your face, Lord, more and more and more. And Lord, now I ask you to look down on these people on the prayer list from yesterday. Kevin and Lisa Mills, Lord, look down on a missionary Burnett. She's doing fine. We know she's going to come out as pure gold. Look down on baby Reed, Lord. Look down on Tanisha's family. They're asking for prayer. She's been asking for prayer, Lord. Look down on her family. Cover them, Lord, and address the needs in that family. Look down on Robert Banks IV and his family. And look down on First Lady Lewis's friend, Carol Price. The Garcia family, I thank you for looking down on the Rose family. That's Brother Jermaine's family. I ask that you look down on Lovely Wright's family. I think her mother's name is Elmeta. And I thank you for looking down on the Wright and the Walker family. I thank you for looking down on the Yancey family, Mother Colvin and Christine and McCoy. I thank you for looking down on Kimberly and Gary Brown. I thank you for looking down on Gina Woodard and let that anxiety be delivered. Looking down on our own Minister Green, Lord, that he's healed, healed, healed. I thank you for looking down on the Pittman family and the King family. I thank you for looking down on Rose Lawton and Brianna McDowell. I thank you for looking down on Liz and her husband, Will. I just thank you for looking down on each and every one that was on the prayer list, those that I didn't get and those that I did get, Lord. I just thank you for looking down on families and loved ones today, Lord. I thank you for looking down on our new member, Asia, that comes on, Lord. She's a young lady that she's seeking your face, Lord. She's seeking more knowledge of you, Lord, and I thank you for giving her knowledge, Lord. I thank you for just taking care of her, Lord. I thank you, Lord, that no matter what happens in my life today, Lord, that I won't gossip, that I won't backbite people, that I won't get angry, Lord, that I won't take out resentments from 100 years ago on people. Lord, that I just won't hold no evil in my heart for anyone, Lord. I ask you for deliverance from that, from each and every one of us that may be going through that. Lord, I thank you. The truth is the truth, Lord, and I thank you for the truth that it sets me free, Lord. I thank you for forgiveness in my heart, Lord, in my spirit, deep down in my soul, Lord. I thank you for the soul that I have. I thank you for everything that you're doing for me in my life today. Lord, I ask you to look down on the Reed family, Lord. Look down on Sister Reed and her husband, Norvell. They're both doing so much better, Lord. And I ask you today for a special blessing for Sister, Anobia Durham's family, Lord. Look down on her daughters and her sons, Lord. This is the first time they've ever had to endure Christmas without their mother. Lord, look down on them. Comfort them, Lord. They say they're doing the best they can, but comfort them, Lord. Send the comforter to that household, Lord. You know all about it. Look down on Monica Gordon, who we don't see anymore. Look down on Stephanie Prince, who we don't see anymore. Look down on those people that we don't see on Zoom and that we don't hear on the phone and that we don't see in other arenas, Lord. Look down on them and bless them. Sister Silva is asking for prayer. I said, Lord, look down on her. Help her, Lord. She's moving and she needs to get a van. So, Lord, you'll provide her with what she needs. You've been providing her all this time. Many moves she's made in the last few months. You've taken care of each and everything that she's asking for. So I'm already saying she got a van. She got to move, and everything that she needs to have happen will happen, Lord. In the name of Jesus, we thank you, Lord, because you're able. You're able to do exceedingly above anything we could ask or think. Lord, we thank you for looking down on Sister Malika Gardner, Lord. Thank you for the blessing. Thank you for her home that's being made for her, Lord. Thank you that her home is going to be exactly what she wants it to be, Lord. Thank you, Lord, that they're starting on it now, Lord. Thank you for them opening the ground, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord, for a better place. Oh, my God, she's waited a long time, Lord. Thank you for her marriage. Thank you for doing each and everything that you can in her life today. Thank you, Lord, for all that you're doing. Thank you that no matter what, Lord, you'll take care of her in every circumstance in her life, Lord, that you'll watch over her, that you'll protect her, Lord, that you'll protect Deshaun and Ashanti, Lord. I thank you for looking down on Dante and his family. I thank you for covering him in your precious blood, Lord. I thank you for watching over his wife, Tania. I thank you for looking down on Samaya. I thank you for looking down on Dante and Malachi and Malachi, I thank you for looking down on Stacy and Tracy, Lord. I thank you for covering my sons in your precious blood, Lord. Remove all doubt from them that you are, Lord. And they both know you and they love you and they understand who you are, Lord. Bless them in their lives today. Look down on my grandchildren, Lord. Look down on my entire family. Those of my grandchildren that are not doing right, give them jobs, Lord. Let them do right. Give them an education, Lord, that they need so desperately, Lord. Give them faith the size of a mustard seed, Lord. I know that most of us on this line want our children to be saved. I want my children saved, sanctified, and Holy Ghost filled, because I'm not going to be here after a while. And I want them to know you. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. I want them to know you in the pardoning of their sins, Lord. Thank you, Lord, for everything that you're doing. I thank you for looking down on Missionary Barker today. Lord, she's really upset about her daughter. Lord, I know you're going to take care of that upset, because she's a woman of God. She's a faithful servant of yours. Watch over her. Look down on Nate Jr., Lord. Bless him in a special way, Lord. Deliver him from all things that are not like you in his life today. Look down on each and every one of his children, Lord. Look down on him. Look down on his sons. Look down on Jaleel. Look down on his son, Lord. Look down on his other son. Oh, Father God, look down on the table. Look down on each and every one. Look down on Mia, Lord. Look down on his fiance, Mia. Look down on each and every one of them, Lord. Look down on nature, his daughter that he doesn't get to see much. I thank you for looking down on him. I thank you for looking down on him. And Father God, I just thank you for who you are in my life today. I thank you that nothing in this world is too difficult for you. I thank you for looking down on Sister Bonnie. I thank you for covering her family. I thank you for looking down on Sister Boyd's sons, Lord. Oh, bless my friend, Sister Boyd. Cover her, cover her, cover her. I thank you for looking down on Elder Keys, a faithful man of God that never, ever gives up on you. Oh, God, you brought him from a mighty long ways off, and I thank you for watching over him, Lord. I thank you for looking down on the Daniel family, Lord. They're not with our church anymore, Lord, but they keep coming into my heart, Lord, and I thank you for watching over them. I thank you, Lord, if it's your desire for them to come back, Lord. Bring them back repenting. We talked about that yesterday. Bring them back, Lord, for all things that you are doing for them in their lives today. I thank you, Lord, for everything that you're doing. I thank you, Lord, that you're able to do exceedingly above anything I can ask or think, Lord. And, Lord, I just ask you to forgive me for anything or anyone that I've forgotten in my prayer life, Lord. Lord, I just want to cover as many people as I can. Hallelujah. I thank you, Lord. I just want to do the best I can for you, Lord. And I thank you for giving me a will and a desire, more than anything, a desire to serve you with all I have. And Lord, I thank you and I praise you for looking down on my friend Janet, who is recovering from the COVID, that she gets her oxygen back in her lungs and that she's able to move at the capacity she was moving in before that. She's a woman of God. She serves you diligently. You'll take care of her, Lord, and I know you will. And so, Father God, I ask you and I praise you and I thank you and I give you all the glory. Lord, we can't give you too much glory. We need to magnify your name with everything we have. In Jesus' name, hallelujah, I pray. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Amen, amen. God bless you. And if we can have Sister Wright, if you're available to pray.
Father God, in the name of Jesus, Lord, we thank you, Lord, for another day. Thank you for blessing us through this year, 2020, Lord, through all the ups and the downs. Thank you for blessing us and keeping us all this way, God, in the name of Jesus. God, we just want to thank you for your mercy and for your grace, for everything that you have done for us, Lord. Lord, we ask you for forgiveness, Lord, for every sin, transgression, and iniquity, for all unrighteousness, Lord, in the name of Jesus, God. And we thank you for it. We thank you for your shed blood on the cross, Lord. We thank you for every member of Solid Rock. We thank you for our leaders, Lord. We ask a special blessing for our pastor and his wife and their family, Lord, their children, God, their grandchildren, God, every household represented in Solid Rock, Lord. We ask you to please touch and bless, Lord. Save, heal, deliver, and set free, God. We plead the blood of Jesus over every member and every household represented in Solid Rock Church of God in Christ, in the name of Jesus, God. We ask you to strengthen and encourage Pastor Simpkins and his wife. We ask you to strengthen and encourage every leader, Lord, that we have. Continue to equip them, God, in the name of Jesus. Continue to give them what they need, Lord. Encourage their hearts, Lord. Strengthen them in their minds, God, in the name of Jesus, God. Give them everything that they need. Meet every need, God. And we thank you for it. We lift you up and we magnify your holy name, God. We just want to give you praise on today, God. We thank you for your love. We thank you for your kindness. We thank you for your mercy, God, in the name of Jesus, Lord. Lord, we ask you to touch and bless every person on the prayer list, Lord. We plead the blood of Jesus over every person on the prayer list, God, in the name of Jesus. Lord, touch them in their bodies, God. Heal, set free, and deliver, Lord, in the name of Jesus, God. Lord, we ask for a special blessing, Lord, for missionary Burnett on today, God. Touch her and bless her. Strengthen her, Lord. Strengthen the doctors and the nurses that we'll have to see about her, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Lord, guide their hands, God, in the name of Jesus. Bless her during her surgery. Bless her during her recovery, Lord. Encourage her heart, Lord, and please continue to bless her and her husband for their faithfulness, God, in the name of Jesus, Lord. Touch every person represented here on the prayer line today, God, and thank you for the prayer line. Thanking you for making ways out of no way, Lord, in the name of Jesus. And God, this and every other blessing we ask in your son Jesus' name. Thank God. Amen.
Amen. God bless you. Amen. If we can have our church mother to come at this time, Mother McCoy.
In the name of Jesus, we thank you for all your goodness and your kindness. Thank you for your tender mercy. Thank you for how you waked us up this morning in our right minds, having the activities of our limb. Lord, you didn't have to do it, but you did. And we praise you for it. We magnify you. We glorify you. We lift you up today, Lord. Father, we know you didn't have to do it, but you did. And we're asking you today to guide and protect us in every condition that we're in. Lord, every petition that have went before you this morning, you know what they are. You know what they're asking for. You know what they need. You said in your word that you know our thoughts that are far off. Since you know who we are, and you know where we are, and you know what we need, Lord, fill the petitions. Lord, fill them. Do it. Work it out. Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus, we don't have nobody else to ask. So you told us to ask, and we're asking you today. Lord, lead us and guide us. Order our steps for today. Lord, keep us in our right mind. Give us what to say and how to say it. Lord, in the name of Jesus, look on our leaders here and everywhere. In the mighty name of Jesus, every leader, Lord, hallelujah, state, national, you name it. Lord, bless them. You know what they need and you know where they are all over this world. Lord, our leaders that's everywhere. Lord, you watch them, protect them. Be a fence around them. Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. Now, Lord, look on my children. Hallelujah. Deliver them, Lord. Set them free. In the mighty name of Jesus. My seed. Hallelujah. Lord, I don't know all of them kids' names, but you know who they are. Turn them around. Give them a mind. You the one work the will and the do in them, Lord. Work the will and the do in them. In the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, every member that's on this prayer line, look on their children and their grandchildren. Their household. Hallelujah. You know what they're standing in need of. You said you know their thoughts. Hallelujah. And all we can do is go by what you say. Hallelujah. You said it. We believe it. And that's it. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Work it out for them. Look on the hospitals, Lord. The sick. Hallelujah. And the shed in. Hallelujah. I know we all shed in right now, but you understand my language. Hallelujah. The sick, the shed in. Hallelujah. The children's hospital. Oh, God, in the mighty name of Jesus. Hallelujah. You're a healer. Hallelujah. And you said, by your stripes, we are healed. And we believe that. Hallelujah. By your stripes, we are healed. We believe it. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Jesus, in your mighty name. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus. Hey! Glory to God. Lord, we believe you. Hallelujah. Ain't nothing too hard for you. You just told us to ask. Hallelujah. And we're asking you and we believing that we're going to receive it. Everyone that's on the line, whatever they ask, hallelujah. Oh, God, we believing for them. Hallelujah. If they believe it's short, we believing for them. Lord, save here and everywhere. In the mighty name of Jesus, we pray. Send your deliverance, Lord. In the mighty name of Jesus, we pray. Glory to God. Father God, in your son Jesus' name, that's the only name you gave us. We don't know no other name to call. Hallelujah. So we call it on that name. Hallelujah. Lift the burden here and everywhere. In the mighty name of Jesus, we pray. Thank God. Amen and amen.
Amen. Amen. Come on, let's all unmute ourselves and give him glory, glory, glory. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Glory to God. Glory to God.
Was available for much. Thank you, Lord.
Hallelujah. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Praise your name, Jesus. Hi. Glory to God. Thank you, Lord. Thank you. Thank you, Lord. Thank you. Hallelujah. Glory to God.
Yes.
Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you for the blood. Thank you.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Father God. Thank you, Father God. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Glory to God. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you.
We lift you up.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
Lift your name on high. Your name is above every name.
Your name, Jesus. Your name, Jesus. Praise
your name. Your name is wonderful.
Glory to God. Thank you, Lord.
Everlasting.
Mighty God, mighty God, mighty God.
Yes, Lord. Prince of Peace. Yes, you are.
Hallelujah.
The great I am.
Glory to God.
I am that
I am. Hey, hey, hey. Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, God.
Thank you, Jesus.
For bringing us through this year.
Glory to God.
For bringing us through this year, God. We thank God.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Thank God.
Years almost over, Lord.
Almost over. Hallelujah.
In the midst
glory
of the
God.
Fire and the storm, you brought us through.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord, thank you, for bringing us this far by faith. Lord, we thank
yes,
you now
Lord.
That you're bringing us all the way with you.
Yes,
thank you.
Yes, Lord.
Oh, we love you for it. Oh, we love you.
Yes, Lord.
Name. Yes, Lord. And
yes,
we say
Lord.
Yes. Yes, Lord.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes, Lord. Yes.
Yes, Lord.
For 2020.
Yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord. For 2021.
Yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Yes,
yes
Lord.
Lord. It's the yes,
yes
Lord that brings us through. It's the yes,
yes
Lord,
Lord
that encourages our souls in the midst
yes,
of all that we go through. It's the yes Lord that comforts us
yes,
in
Lord.
The midst, Lord. Oh God, we
yes,
thank
Lord.
You for
yes,
losing
Lord.
Loved ones. It's that yes,
yes Lord.
It's that yes that brings
yes,
us through.
Lord. Yes,
that
Lord.
That lifts us up. That brings
yes,
us comfort
Lord.
And
yes,
peace.
Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
We surrender.
Yes, Lord.
Heal and deliver, Lord.
We surrender
yes,
to
Lord.
You now.
Heal and deliver.
We surrender to you now, God. Thank you, Father.
We surrender to you now, Lord Jesus.
We surrender to you now, God. Help us to go into
yes,
this
Lord.
Brand new year, God.
Yes, Lord.
Yes,
without
Lord.
Any of the junk from this year, Father. To help
yes,
us to
yes,
not
Lord.
Take anything with us. Oh, Lord, that's
yes,
a
Lord.
Weight. Lord, that's a burden to us, Father.
Yes,
Lord,
yes,
in the
Lord.
Name of Jesus.
Amen.
For you said,
yes,
cast, lay aside every weight
yes.
and the
yes.
sin.
Yes.
You said that beset us, Lord.
Lord, yes,
we thank you now. Help us, God, to lay it down and to take up our cross and follow you.
Yes,
in the
Lord.
Name of Jesus.
In the name
we
of
so
Jesus.
So careful to praise you and to magnify you
yes,
and to glorify. We thank you now for it's already done. It's
yes.
already done in Jesus' name. Thank God for the prayers of the righteous. Availeth much. God bless
yes.
everyone. Amen.